Hear my law, my people. Incline your ears unto the words of my mouth. I will open my mouth in a parable. I will declare hard sentences of old, which we have heard and know, and such as our fathers have told us, that we should not hide them from the children of the generations to come. But to show the honor of the Lord, his mighty and wonderful works that he hath done, he made a covenant with Jacob and gave Israel a which he commanded our forefathers to teach their children, that their posterity might know it, and the children which were yet unborn, to the intent that when they came up, they might show their children the same, that they might put their trust in God, and not to forget the works of God, but to keep his commandments, and not to be as their forefathers, a faithless and stubborn generation, a generation that set not their heart aright, and whose spirit cleave not steadfastly unto God, like as the children of Ephraim, who being harnessed and carrying bows turned themselves back in the day of battle. They kept not the covenant of God, and would not walk in his law, but forgot what he had done, and the wonderful works that he had showed for them. Marvelous things did he in the sight of our forefathers in the land of Egypt, even in the field of Zoar. He divided the sea and let them go through. He made the waters to stand on an heap. In the daytime also he led them with a cloud, and all the night through with a light of fire. He clave the hard rocks in the wilderness, and gave them drink thereof as it had been out of the great depth. He brought waters out of the stony rock, so that it gushed out like the